Hey, good morning students. How are you all? I hope you are fit, fine, taking good care of yourselves. I'm your English teacher Archana Singh, welcoming you all to the English class. So yesterday we have completed Raju's Bunny chapter. I hope you have all enjoyed the chapter. So today we will deal with the exercises of the chapter. Let's start. So is Meera a naughty girl? Yes, Meera is a naughty girl. What is the name of Meera's brother? Name of Meera's brother is Raju. Name the pet in the story. The pet in the story is Bunny. Who gives toffees to Raju? Bunny gives toffees to Raju. So next question is, match the following. Meera is a naughty girl. Raju is a little boy. Bunny is a pet. Bunny bites Meera. Meera takes Bunny to her room. Bunny gives toffees to Raju. Okay? So I hope you have all understood the exercises also. So here I'll stop. So there was very less questions. That's why it is completed in less than 1 second. So I hope you have all understood. If not, I'm there to help you out. You can ask me in the class itself. Okay. So see you in the next class and then the next video with a new chapter. If you face any difficulty, any problem, you are most welcome. You can ask me. So till then, bye. Take care. Have fun, stay fit, stay strong, and study hard so that you can get good marks in your upcoming exam, okay? And take a good care of yourselves, and most important, stay at home, okay? So bye all of you, bye, take care.